when I played Little League, I was a patch player. I don't know what they call it in Nebraska, but in Colorado, you had to wear a big black patch on your shoulders as if you were over so much weight that you couldn't be in the backfield with the football. And so all through Little League, I don't think I ever was a year that I wasn't a patch player. So that, I mean, yeah, that's basically how it was. You just had to play on the lines the whole time. Oh, Jake Cotton by far is the funniest guy. There's no question about it. He's just he's a hoot. Anywhere you go with him, he's doing something funny, making you laugh. I don't even really know how to explain it. He's just one of those guys that no matter what you do, you're going to be laughing with him and you're going to be having a good time with him. I wanted to make sure I graduated in 4 years so I could have my fifth semester or my fifth year here to kind of really focus on football. So I'm not in any MBA classes. I'm in a bowling class on Tuesday, Thursdays, and then I'm in a coaching effectiveness class. And then I'm in a public speaking class on just Tuesday, Thursdays, which is really nice not to have class Monday, Wednesday, Friday. And so therefore, like when we travel and stuff, I won't be missing any classes. When I realized I was going to redshirt, so about halfway through my true freshman year, when they kind of like, I was still in between, are you going to play, are you going to redshirt? And once I kind of talked to Coach Cotton about it, and he's like, yeah, we're probably going to redshirt you right then, it's kind of like, all right, well, let's make sure I get my degree in four, so at that fifth year, I can really focus on football, more film study, and I've been able to do that, which is awesome. Probably basketball. I love playing basketball at high school, and even sometimes playing pickup, but being 300 pounds, it's tough. Hardwood's not fun on the knees. I mean, after a game of pickup basketball, I got to ice the knees down. But I love basketball. I had a great time playing it in high school. I had a great time playing it in Little League. So that'd definitely be my sport that I'd want to play in college if I wasn't playing football. Oh, yeah. I'm a video gamer and a TV person. I mean, when I get a chance to relax, I love just being able to kick my feet up with my girlfriend or with my roommates and just kind of sit back and watch TV. I mean, Family Guy's probably one of my favorite shows. I like just to sit there and relax, watch Family Guy. I like to play Call of Duty with a group of guys on the football team or play Halo with a group of guys. And that's definitely, I just like to kind of unplug for a while. And when you can just sit there and unplug and just play video games or watch TV, it's pretty relaxing. No, I mean, I have routines. I wouldn't say they're superstitions, but I have routines before games. I always shower right when we get to the stadium, home or away, just because I like feeling clean before I go out there. I always shower and then I go get taped. I go out on the field, I jog a lap. I do my own kind of warm-up in the corner, do my own kind of step warm-up, go through my steps, go through different like things that could happen during the game, get a couple pass sets, and then kind of sit down, relax, gather myself, and then go in and get ready. I want people to say that he was a tremendous, not just football player, but as a person. And that's one of the reasons I go out and do so many outreach events that I do, is because I don't want people to be like, oh, he was a great football player. But I mean, I hope I can become that name. Like, oh, he was a great lineman that we had. But I want people to be like, you know what? He was a great lineman. Guess what? He was a great individual. He treated everyone with respect. He went out and he gave back to the community that gives so much to this football team. He didn't wear the Nebraska football name out there and use it to get things. He used it to help people. And because that's what this place is all about, man. These fans and our community gives us so much. It's only right that we can give back everything that we can give to them. And so that's what I try and do. And I just want to be known as a good person, because I think that being a good person will take you farther in life than being a good football player.